things by the very nature of it. There is one path to giving physical birth. Now, are there different tools? In vitro, this and that, but it still goes via that one path if you are having it biologically. Many things have one path. As a matter of fact, as a Hindu, they would believe that that is their path. A universalist that believes everything's right still believes you go through their path to understand that. There's not one religion that doesn't say their path is the right path. Otherwise, why follow it? So it's kind of mistaken to think that there's, you know, multiple paths to the same God. There's not multiple paths to your daughter. There's only one of her. And she gets to decide how people come into her life. If someone says, I want to come into your life at 3 a.m. through the back window of your home, she'd say no. She decides how people enter her life. And so does God. If, as a matter of fact, one of the powerful verses in Scripture is before the crucifixion, I say, Father, if this cup can pass from me. And what's being asked is if there is another way, if there is multiple ways, then it's completely unnecessary for me to have gone to that cross.
So it's a matter of trust?
It all is a matter of trust, always. Trust and faith are the same family. It works that way in everything. The assumption is that there's multiple roads, always. And in Scripture, to the Christian, there's two roads. Be perfect, like your Father in heaven is perfect, or receive the gift of the blood on the cross that was given to pay the debt that you cannot pay. That's it. You know, I always thought this analogy was strange, but powerful. If a house was burning and your daughter, God forbid, was in it, and the firefighters came and carved a circle in the wall for her to get out, would she go, why is there only one way out and why is it a circle?
That's true.
Right? No one does that.
Mm-hmm.
There is not freedom in reality or truth. It is what it is. You can't live and die simultaneously. Well, why not? You can't live forever. Well, why not? In the same flesh, in the same sense. Well, why not? She can ask why not all she wants about everything. You can drink the orange juice, not the gasoline. Well, it powers up the car. Why doesn't it power up the body? Why not? You can ask those questions all day long. I find those more to be excuses and to delay than I do actual questions. She would never sit in that fire and say, you know what, I want to be saved this way, or I want multiple ways to be saved from this fire. That's just not how it works. Jesus Christ Show. To ask your question.
You're all
Dial 800-520-1524.
Whether you love us, hate us, or haven't made up your mind, we're glad you're here.
KFI.
KOST HD2.
Los Angeles, Orange County.
Live everywhere on the iHeartRadio app.
Runners hit the street. I'm Layla Muhammad, live from the KFI 24-hour newsroom. The Los Angeles Marathon is underway with runners using a different course than in previous years. After being run on the Stadium to the Sea course from Dodger Stadium to near the Santa Monica Pier from 2010 through 20, the 2021 edition will run on the Stadium to the Stars course. It begins at Dodger Stadium, then heads west to Brentwood, where runners will double back on San Vicente, Sepulveda, and Santa Monica Boulevard, ending at Avenue of the Stars in Century City. Proof of vaccination against COVID-19 will be required in the city of LA if you want to go to a restaurant, gym, entertainment venue, or personal care facility. The new law goes into effect tomorrow, but won't be enforced until November 29th. Businesses could be fined up to $5,000 for failing to obey the Safe Pass LA law. Los Angeles County health officials, meanwhile, have confirmed 1,647 new cases yesterday and 25 additional deaths from COVID-19. The number of people in the hospital with COVID in LA County hospitals dropped by four yesterday to 616. People in Houston, or police in Houston, excuse me, say they plan to watch video, interview witnesses, and review concert protocols to determine how eight people died at a music festival when fans rushed the stage to watch rapper Travis Scott. City officials say they are in the early stages of investigating the pandemonium that unfolded Friday evening at Astroworld, which is a sold-out two-day event in NRG Park. An estimated 50,000 people were in attendance. 13 people were still in the hospital as of yesterday. 19-year-old Kaya Sweetus was at that concert.
I looked behind me and there was no opening to get out. There was just people on top of people, and it was just too much.
She says the venue was not set up to accommodate so many people needing to get out fast. An armed drone apparently tried to assassinate the Prime Minister of Iraq. ABC's Julie McFarland says the drone attack was unsuccessful.
Residents reported hearing gunfire following the sound of explosions. Reports also that half a dozen of his personal protection detail were injured. However, the Prime Minister addressed the nation on camera, saying he was fine, describing the attack as cowardly, and called for peaceful dialogue.
She says no one has claimed responsibility. Elon Musk has taken to Twitter to decide what to do with part of Tesla.
The CEO has posted a poll on Twitter asking his followers to help him decide what to do with 10% of his Tesla stock. Musk says when his stock options expire, and they're supposed to soon, his marginal tax rate will be over 50%. Musk has recently been criticized by some who say he has avoided paying his fair share of taxes by holding on to the stock. Now it's up to his 62.5 million followers to decide if he should sell that 10% or hold on to it. He put up a yes or no poll yesterday and says he'll abide by the Twitter poll's results no matter which way it goes. Amy King, KFI News.
A founding member of the English pop reggae band UB40 has died. Terrence Wilson, known by his stage name Astro, died after a short illness. Wilson spent more than 30 years with UB40 before moving on in 2013. He was 64 years old. Let's head now to a problem on the 60.
That's going to be on the 60 westbound. It's going to be at Nason Street, and it looks like we do have a crash there blocking the right lane. Through the Ontario area, 10 eastbound between Haven and the I-15. Three right lanes coned off there until 5 a.m. And look out for some foggy conditions in the Gorman area. 134 westbound at the 5. Some dense fog in that area. KFI in the Sky helps get you there faster. I'm Jonathan Weiss.
If you thought you missed the lowest mortgage rates in history, you're in luck because they're back. Mortgage rates are near historic lows again. So if you have a mortgage, refinance it and forget it. You'll never have to worry about refinancing again. Network Capital Funding is offering a low 15-year fixed rate at 1.875% with a 2.01 APR. Incredible! Network Capital has built a reputation for saving people time and money with our unique process that's fast, simple, and secure. Our 15-year fixed rate is 1.875% with a 2.01 APR. Second chances don't come often, and you may never see these rates again. So refinance it and forget it. That's a 15-year fixed rate at 1.875%. Yes, 1.875% with a 2.01 APR. Call the experts at Network Capital now. Call 800-500-1-HIT. 800-500-1-HIT. As in home run. Call now and save big on your refi. 800-500-1-HIT. 800-500-1448.
NMLS ID 11712. Not licensed in all states. Visit NMLSConsumerAccess.org. Licensed by the California Department of Financial Protection and Innovation and the Financing Law. Number 603787. An equal opportunity lender. Rate subject to change and may not be available. Rate lock. Discount points may apply. Subject to credit approval. Call 800-500-1448 for additional cost information.
What's all the buzz about nasal irrigation and Navage, Navage, Navage? And should I try it? Here's the science. Airborne germs invade through your nose. It's the body's air filter for trapping allergens and viruses. When your nose gets clogged, it's less effective and germs multiply. Eventually, your immune system can get overwhelmed and you get sick. Nasal irrigation is an effective, all-natural way to clean your nose. It's not a drug. It's more like plumbing. Saline goes in one nostril, around the back of the nose, and out the other nostril, flushing out mucus and germs. I'm Martin Hoke, and I invented Navage to make cleaning your nose easy. It's the world's only nose cleaner with powered suction. Navage pulls out the bad stuff so you can breathe better, sleep deeper, snore less, and feel healthier. At Walgreens, CVS, Rite Aid, Target, Bed Bath, and Walmart. Or go to Navage.com for a free gift with purchase. Over 2 million sold. Navage, N-A-V-A-G-E. Clean nose, healthy life.
Well, we're almost into the holiday season already. Where did that go? And you have no idea what gifts to buy, do you? Now we have a suggestion. Something brave and different. A super special, exciting gift like no other. The kind of gift that's treasured and loved becomes a family heirloom. Maybe the family heirloom. And Noble Gold has come up trumps again. They've gotten hold of some museum-quality solid gold bullion coins from the Central America shipwreck, recovered over a mile deep where they sank. You can Google the story. The Titanic's got nothing on this. Each coin comes in a quality display box with a certificate of authenticity and a unique recovery number. They're rare, incredibly valuable, an amazing investment. Have bragging rights. Who else has one of these, huh? And their value will just go up over time. And with free, speedy shipping, you need to call Noble Gold right now at 877-646-5347. Or visit our website at noblegoldinvestments.com. Because these aren't going to be around for long.
Southland weather from KFI. There will be some clouds this morning and fog. Then mostly sunny by this afternoon. Highs in the mid-60s along the coast, near 70 for the basin and inland OC. Low to mid-70s for the valleys and IE. Low 70s for the high desert, low 60s in the mountains. Right now, 55 in Yorba Linda, 55 in Lake Forest, 52 in Reseda, and 57 in Lomita. We leave locals live from the KFI 24-hour newsroom. I'm Leila Muhammad.
This earth, teaching, healing, inspiring, and preparing to make the ultimate sacrifice. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have eternal life. What if today you and I could talk voice to voice and you could ask me anything? You are listening to the Jesus Christ Show. Jesus Christ Show. I am your holy host. Happy to be with you this Sunday, as I'm with you every single Sunday right here
answering your questions and talking about things that truly matter in life and the afterlife. I'd love to hear from you if you have a question dealing with theology, God, religion, spirituality, worldviews, the Bible. Or if you're going through something, I'd love to hear from you as well. 800-520-1534. 800-520-1534. And of course, you can follow us and during the week and during the show on Twitter at Jesus Show. At Jesus Show. I know that when it comes to explaining certain things of God or concepts, it can be weighty or complicated. But understand that not all questions, sometimes questions are used to avoid the answer. I know that sounds strange. And sometimes questions are used to truly seek an answer. And you have to know the difference. If you are following any belief system, I don't know why the beliefs like Christianity get focused on when it comes to, well, why is there one way? Because even a belief system that believes there are other ways wants you to do it via their way. That's the whole point. So they may not be as forthright with that, but it's the same with anything. Truth has a path. Now, it doesn't mean you can't find it certain ways, but you wouldn't always recommend them. There are people who came to know God and have a relationship with me through LSD. I would not recommend that as the path to God. So if you look that way, then yeah, other people have found paths to the truth, but the truth itself can't change. Otherwise, it's not truth at all, is it? Paul, welcome to the Jesus Christ Show. Hi, Paul. Hello. Going once. Going twice. Put Paul back on hold, and then we can check in on him there. Eric. Welcome to the Jesus Christ Show. Hi there.
Hey, can you hear me?
I sure can.
Thank you. Okay, well, I'm in a rock and a hard place here.
Okay.
I read this book, right? And it changed my whole life forever.
Okay.
You know, that's 100%. And I believe that I've learned the truth, and I... It's not that just you learn the truth. You know how when you feel it in your heart?
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? So you can't take that away. When you have love in your heart, right, nobody can say, hey, you're wrong. Can people say that you're wrong when you have love in your heart? I don't think so, right?
Well, people can say you're wrong and crazy.
But when you have love in your heart and you know it's for the good of the survival of the planet and your health and your psychology, and you know it in your heart, then nobody can take that away. People can take your money, they can put you in jail, but they can't take the love out of your heart, right?
Well, for the progression of this conversation, let's say okay.
Okay, all right, so... anyway, but my whole family now condemns me.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? So I changed my place of worship. Am I supposed to sacrifice my whole family just in order to live what I believe is a righteous life? In other words, should I, you know, because that's causing turmoil with all my relatives and my wife and even some of my children. See what I'm saying?
Yeah, I do. Yeah, but you're kind of backing into the story a little bit, which makes my eyebrows raise. So this is obviously a fairly massive change to your family, and it sounds like it's more than just leaving the flock of what their beliefs are. So what made your heart so happy?
Well, the fact that I realized the truth. I mean, I'm no longer a Christian. I'm a Zen Buddhist now.
Okay.
Because I read this book called The Conscious Planet, and it taught me the truth, and I realized the truth that there's no God in killing and murdering 80 billion animals a year on this planet. It's so ungodly. Like they say, Christ, see, that's part of the argument is that, oh, Christ ate meat. Well, okay, Christ ate meat, so if there's a second coming, Christ is coming back, let's take him to the slaughterhouses, and let's see how we gas pigs in a gas chamber. If you've ever seen a video of it, there's no God in that. And there's no God in the way
so there's no God in that. There's Eric. So you don't believe there's a God. You're an atheist then.
Absolutely 100% wrong. I believe in the God, in the spirit of God, not in as an individual. In other words, as enlightenment.
As so your God.
Understanding of consciousness. Not in my God. It's an overwhelming experience of enlightenment.
Who's
and
God?
Realization.
Eric, answers please. Who's God?
Who's God?
Yeah.
God from within your heart, is within your spirit, within your soul. God is an awareness of consciousness.
So
God,
who created you? Who created you? Eric, who created you?
Who created me?
Yeah.
The universe.
The universe.
The
so the universe,
universe
is God.
Created me. We are stardust.
So
we're a part of
the universe created you.
Yes, absolutely.
And who created the universe?
You're asking questions that nobody can answer. But the point is that I feel
I can answer it
in my heart.
God creates. Well, you can feel whatever you want
but
in your heart.
God is an
that's emotion, Eric. That's emotion. Feeling these things. If you
God
think, then it doesn't matter who you call God, Eric. That sin, that ugliness, that pain that you're talking about, still exists.
No,
your God has failed as well.
No, I don't have a God. The point is that we talk about sin. Let's look at how we treat animals in this world and how people relegate and eschew their moral obligations towards love and respect for all the...
Okay, so this is about animals.
No, it's not about animals. It's about life. It's about respect for living creatures on this planet. We have to respect all life equally. The way we treat other living creatures is so immoral, it's so ungodly, that I could not be a part of that anymore. I could not
How many other works, literature of religion have you read?
How many other works of religion? What does that matter when I see the way... Let's go to a slaughterhouse, Neil. Let's go to a slaughterhouse, and let's see how close to God that is. And the people... In other words, if you're working for Hitler, of course, the guards in the prison camps are being prosecuted for their ungodly.
But what does that have to do with any religion? What is that?
They were just prison guards. They were just prison guards.
Eric, your family is not concerned about you because you are part of a different religion. Your family is concerned about you because you sound unfocused. I get what you're saying.
I'm 100% focused, and I know how evil it is the way we treat animals in this world, and I'm not going to be a part of it anymore.
Okay, then don't be a part of it. Don't be a part of it. But just keep in mind, every single thing you use is a byproduct of that. Every vegetable you eat, sacrificed field mice and others to come to be. The tires you drive on, the asphalt you drive on, it all ties in. And I'm not saying that it's not ugly, but to blame that on the Christian God, that's intellectually dishonest.
listening to the Jesus Christ Show. To ask your question, dial 800-520-1534.
I am one of thousands of women with metastatic breast cancer, or MBC.
Which is breast cancer that has spread to other parts of the body.
I am living in the moment and taking Ibrance, salpocyclib.
Ibrance 125-milligram tablets with an aromatase inhibitor is for postmenopausal women or for men with HR-positive, HER2-negative MBC as the first hormonal-based therapy.
Be in your moment. Ask your doctor about Ibrance and visit Ibrance.com. Ibrance may cause low white blood cell counts that may lead to serious infections. Ibrance may cause severe inflammation of the lungs. Both of these can lead to death. Tell your doctor right away if you have new or worsening symptoms, including trouble breathing, shortness of breath, cough, or chest pain. Before taking Ibrance, tell your doctor if you have fever, chills, or other signs of infection, liver or kidney problems, are or plan to become pregnant, or are breastfeeding. Common side effects include low red blood cell and low platelet counts, infections, tiredness, nausea, sore mouth, abnormalities in liver blood tests, diarrhea, hair thinning or loss, vomiting, rash, and loss of appetite.
This report is sponsored by Mucinex 12 Hour. Did you know that doctors use Mucinex? That's right. Mucinex is the number one OTC brand doctors trust for themselves and their families. So with cold and flu season upon us, why would you use anything else? Grab Mucinex and put yourself back in control. Available at CVS.
The weather is chilly, but it's not officially fall until you button up a soft and cozy flannel from Untuckit. They're perfect for keeping warm and in style this season. Untuckit shirts are designed to be worn untucked, so you'll look sharp and stay comfortable all day long. The wrinkle-free and performance shirts are great for work and the weekend. Just layer a super soft sweater on top for more dressed-up occasions. So update your closet this fall at Untuckit.com or at 80-plus stores. Use code COZY for 20% off your first order. Untuckit shirts, designed to be worn untucked.
Ad paid for by MassPace Marketing. Attention! If you've had hernia surgery and have experienced complications such as chronic pain, infection, wound reopening, mesh migration, bowel obstruction, need revision surgery, or other complications, you may be entitled to significant cash compensation. Hernia repair surgery is common and requires a mesh product to be implanted inside your body. In May of 2016, the manufacturer of a popular hernia mesh product issued a mandatory global recall due to product defects. If you've had hernia surgery and have experienced complications, you may be entitled to significant cash compensation. Call the Hernia Mesh Helpline now at 800-677-5964. Our experienced attorneys will fight to get you the compensation you deserve. You pay nothing unless we get a recovery in your favor. Time is limited to file a claim, so call the Hernia Mesh Helpline now. 800-677-5964. Operators are standing by 24/7. Call 800-677-5964. That's 800-677-5964.
Now, retirement means different things to different people, right? The pandemic was an eye-opener to lots of us. It showed us what retirement might be like, and for many of us, it's a tempting alternative to working. But lockdowns have also shown us that to do those things we really want to do 24/7, we need to be able to fund them properly. You can't travel without money, you can't play golf without belonging to the golf club, and you can't buy that ranch without the cash either. It looks like traditional savings routes are going to be hit by inflation. So will your returns beat it, or will you be going back? It might be time to talk to Noble Gold. They've helped thousands of people like you to have comfortable retirements using the tax advantages of precious metals IRAs. This month, Noble Gold is giving away a free America the Beautiful solid silver 5-ounce coin with any qualifying plan you start. So visit NobleGoldInvestments.com or call us at 877-646-5347. So visit NobleGoldInvestments.com or call us at 877-646-5347.
Southern California Edison's time of use rates let you lower your electricity costs during hours when renewable energy is more abundant. Learn more at sce.com/timeofuserates.
Checking KFI traffic, we do have a crash in the Fontana area. 15 southbound to 210, that is blocking the left lane. Also, very foggy conditions out there. 10 eastbound in Fontana at Cherry Avenue. It's got some furniture and lanes, hard to see in the fog, so be careful as you approach that intersection. Also to the Gorman area, foggy conditions there on the 138 westbound at the 5 freeway. KFI in the sky helps get you there faster. I'm Jonathan White.
Train, it's train, it's the the key. My mommy used to sing this song.
It is the Jesus Christ Show. I am your holy host. Happy to be with you this Sunday, as I am with you every single Sunday right here, answering your questions and talking about the things that truly matter in life and the afterlife. I encourage you to be bold and brave and go to the phone with your theology question or life situation question anywhere in the USA. Dial 800-520-1534. That's 800-520-1534. Faith. There are many, many different religions and faiths and beliefs out there. And the focus of each may seem to be vast and different. But when it comes to deciding as to where you land, it can't just be a warm fuzzy or just one focus. The pain of and suffering in the world is often a point of discussion, no matter what your belief is. How can this happen? How can this take place? But keep in mind, the enemy is there to distract. That's all. And a big picture needs to be seen. And you need to ask questions as to why. And I've seen many beliefs out there that focus on things that are absolutely important. But it's about the entirety of the picture. And you can't think from a human perspective. It is all too often anthropomorphic. That anthropomorphism that people use, trying to make God a bigger them, that causes the problem. How can God this? How can God that? Because you're not looking at the big picture of what's being sacrificed for what, and what's going to take place in the end. The fullness of it. And I know that there is a lot of ugliness. But the enemy wants you to focus on that. To keep you from seeing the beauty, the progression, and the glory in the ending. There are many, many movies. Like It's a Wonderful Life, for instance. That if you walk out in the middle of it, it's horrible. That you have to understand what takes place in the end for you truly to see the beauty. You are listening to the Jesus Christ Show. To ask your question, dial 800-520-1534.
Muhammad live from the KFI 24-hour newsroom. Today is the deadline for LA residents to apply for the city's guaranteed basic income pilot program. That program gives $1,000 a month to 3,000 households for a year. The nearly $40 million Big Leap, which stands for Basic Income Guaranteed Los Angeles Economic Assistance Pilot, is the largest of its kind in the U.S. A federal appeals court has temporarily halted the Biden administration's vaccine requirement for businesses with 100 or more workers. The 5th U.S. Circuit Court of Appeals on Saturday granted an emergency stay of the requirement from OSHA that workers be vaccinated by January 4th or face mask requirements and weekly tests. Many Republican lawmakers, including former President Trump and former VP Pence, have spoken at the Republican Jewish Coalition annual leadership meeting in Las Vegas.
If we don't take back the House, nobody's blamed but us. The Democrats are doing all they can do to give us the House.
South Carolina Republican Senator Lindsey Graham says Republicans will win back the House and Senate and the presidency in 2024. And this year's Christmas tree at Rockefeller Center will come from outside the tri-state area, which is New York, New Jersey, and Connecticut for the first time. The 79-foot-tall Norway spruce is scheduled to be cut down Thursday in Maryland. From the Southern California Toyota Dealers Traffic Center, we make it easy. Let's check traffic. Is traffic there? Okay, we're having some technical issues there. Southland weather from KFI, morning clouds and fog, highs in the 60s and 70s across the Southland. We leave local, live from the KFI, 24-hour newsroom, I'm Layla Muhammad.
Why won't a plumber just tell me what it costs to unclog my drain over the phone? Is it that complicated?
No, it's not. It makes no sense at all. They obviously have a price.
Whoa, you've got a nice aroma. Who are you?
Mike Diamond, the smell good plumber.
Will you tell me how much to unstop my drain?
$99.
But you haven't seen it.
Don't need to. Doesn't matter if it's a kitchen sink or a mainline sewer stoppage. The smell good plumbers at Mike Diamond will unclog almost any drain for $99.
Almost?
Yeah, there are a few exceptions, but you can read all about them on our website before you call. Just go to thesmellgoodplumber.com.
Wow, you're like upfront and everything. I just called a guy named Bubba who wouldn't tell me anything.
No Bubba's here, ma'am. Just professional plumbers who show up on time, smell good, and unclog drains for $99.
Call us. 1-800-446-MIKE. Contact your license number 399-170.
If you want to sell your car fast, Roto. If you want it to be hassle-free, Roto. If you want to make more money on your trade, yep, Roto. That's R-O-D-O. Roto is the best place to buy a new car, and it's also the best place to sell your used car or vehicle lease for quick payments. That's right. Cash offers for used cars have never been higher. So ask now. Download the Roto app or go to roto.com. That's R-O-D-O, the fastest way to sell your car.
By now, you've heard the news. Boosters for Pfizer, Moderna, and Johnson & Johnson vaccines are available. They help keep your immunity strong and help keep you and others protected against COVID-19 and its variants. Visit myturn.ca.gov to find out if you're eligible and to find a booster near you. Let's keep each other safer and healthier this winter. Get your booster, and don't forget to get your flu shot, too. Brought to you by the California Department of Public Health.
Southern California Edison wants you to know that downed wires are dangerous and that you should never step in water near a downed wire because it can be electrified. Stay away and call 911. Stay alert, stay safe. Learn more at sce.com/stay safe.
Spectrum Mobile is reinventing wireless again. Get unlimited on 2-plus lines for $29.99 a month per line. No contracts, no added taxes or fees. Includes nationwide 5G. Save up to 60% with Spectrum Mobile. Get unlimited on 2-plus lines for $29.99 a month. Call 855-438-2999 or visit a store near you.
Offer valid for new customers on 2-plus unlimited lines. Spectrum Internet required. Savings based on 2-line comparison of unlimited plans from a major national carriers as of 9:20.